We're in Connecticut now. We're in the preparation stage for the trip.
Yeah, we're setting up the tent. This is where we're gonna live in.
So why are we practicing it now, here in your backyard?
Well, just in case we get to dirty Louisiana and a gator starts snapping at snapping at us. We want to be able to come in at 1 a.m. and, be able to set up a tent.
Sure.
And if we can do it in my backyard, that's a good, it'll be a good test to see if we can do it in a completely foreign environment with people that we don't know and animals that could seriously, there's real possibility, we could get injured.
Welcome home, bud.
Oh, hey there.
Oh, dude.
How is it?
the balloon's rock solid.
I'm pretty excited. The only thing is I tend to spoon whoever I'm next to in my sleep. This is a real thing.
All right, guys, how's it going? We're currently in Southport, Connecticut, driving past the Del Mar and the Grey Goose. As we were getting on I-95, we were joking around, and Graham said, "Jack, do you have your sleeping bag?" And I said, "Oh, fuck, left it in the dryer at home." So I just left one of the most essential things that I could bring on a trip at home. And I could have left, my credit cards at home. Probably don't need them, but this is the first 5 minutes of the trip. It's going pretty good.
It is 5:26. It's Friday, May 20th, and we need to drive from Connecticut to Washington, D.C. tonight. And before we do that, we need to pack up the car.
Shoot me.
We'll probably be getting into D.C. really late tonight, midnight or 1 o'clock.
Slunk.
We're in Greenwich, Connecticut. Slamming some Scandinavian swimmers, and as you can see, there's actually a little bit of space. You can look out the rearview mirror, and let's see how many miles we put on this trip.
Graham and Dad go across the country in a shitbox that they made today.
Dude. New Jersey. We can get it. We just burn things here.
So we're here at, I think this is the Joe Biden rest stop.
And it is apt that they call him Sleepy Joe because that's who I am right now. And we're about to slam some fucking meatball grinders. See you in a couple hours, folks.
Graham slamming some french fries and dirty chicken sandwich.
Yep.
And Jack's currently working on a genetically engineered turkey and cheese sandwich. Look at the cheese. That looks not moldy, but almost like engineered to live longer than it should have.
Mm-hmm.
And its spirit is withering away.
How many dudes did we sleep with last night?
You know what?
You can see we got
futon and stuff going on. It was probably 6 or 7 or 8.
Couldn't really tell. Lost count at some point.
It's about 80 degrees, 90 with humidity. A little bit of water left, bunch of electrolytes, and a black basketball. This is how you started a day in D.C.
Baby, taking my pants off. I get mad stuff. Give me the rock.
Connecticut's built different.
Fuck that.
Can he answer?
100%.
How was basketball?
It was good. You know, it's like the lunks versus the lards.
And it felt good to be part of a community like that.
Yep.
Just 1,000, probably 2,000 pounds of pure man meat.
Uh-huh.
Burlapping around downtown Washington, D.C. We haven't gotten to the edge of the earth yet, which I'm waiting for.
Oh, hey. We're in North Carolina.
Freak off, bud. Scooch over. I'm serious.
Really?
No.
I'm never serious.
And what are you slamming right now?
Well, it's a Southern Belle Twix bar, which means it's got 40 milligrams tobacco in it.
So what did we get up to today?
Well, made our way from North Carolina all the way down to, what's after North Carolina?
South Carolina.
Then we got to Bama, Georgia, then Bama.
Yep, and that'll be in Louisiana.
Louisiana, yes, sir.
As you can tell, we have now gone 1,400 miles.
Never went through South Carolina. Went through Atlanta, a little bit of Georgia, Alabama, Mississippi.
And where are we going?
Oh, brother.
Tomorrow we're driving across the bayou.
And then from Dallas, we're going to drive all the way to Nuevo Mexico.
Yep.
Nuevo Mexico, Arizona. Arizona, Las Vegas. Las Vegas, L.A., baby.
Anyways, we made it all the way to Louisiana. We're doing it, bud.
Here we are, bud.
I mean, all you hear up north is the New Orleans is like the jazz capital world, the food capital of America. The
best food you're gonna eat, brother.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not bullshitting you. I tell you what, if you eat a Bands roast beef, you won't go back to Connecticut. You think I'm shitting you, huh?
Alright, y'all, we are in the middle of nowhere, Texas, and that's the real McCoy. What are we looking at?
Well, about 2 years ago, I found there was oil on my property, and I decided I'd get my fill. So we got a Oil Plunger 3000 working on the land here. This will bring up about 37,000 quarts per year, and you know, gonna make us rich, boys.
2,500 miles of driving we have done. How does that feel?
Country road.
All right, so we're starting our 5 mile, 3 hour hike into White Sands National Park.
Yes, sir.
We have just been sitting in a car for 6 days, not exercising at all, but we've got about 2 gallons of water and we're just gonna figure it out. It's beautiful out here.
garden.
It's like a beach, but there's no water, bud.
Oh, not tiring at all.
Something in my knee doesn't hurt.
Wow.
Here with your childhood best friend, and one of us isn't gonna make it out alive.
Hey.
Yeah.
All right, so we just finished 5 miles of hiking, and that's what happens when you're in White Sands National Park. Your shoe gets filled with sand. Ready?
Yep.
That's a lot of white sand.
Now take off your underwear.
This is one of the few parts of White Sands National Park where there's shade. So we're stopping for some lunch. Got some folks over there having some lunch as well. What are you eating?
Peanut butter and jelly. Currently in the Midwest, so I put a few beans and rice in there.
Sure.
Of course, I had to bring a little guitar to the campsite and play.
And the sun sets on a setting evening. Good night.
The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. We're currently in middle of fucking nowhere, New Mexico still, but we're going to get on 264 West and continue that way until we get to middle of fucking nowhere, Arizona. And then hopefully we find a gas station.
Look at that. We are in Arizona, baby. Devin Booker, hope you're having fun not being in the finals.
Yeah, sorry, CP3.
All right, so Jack is kind of losing it. Jack, bud, how we doing?
Fucked.
Almost at the Grand Canyon, only 2 more hours.
Oh, fuck me. I need a nap.
Yeah.
When I just stare at the road for a long time, it just puts me to sleep, and you don't want to do that by a canyon.
No, you do not.
Mmm. Delicious.
And how are you feeling?
I'm feeling spent. I'm feeling on the verge of a nervous breakdown. I need sleep, restful sleep, deeply, horribly. And I have a suspicion that tonight, I'm going to get it.
Yeah.
But we had some ratchet Mexican food yesterday. It is running a train through my organs right now. And I feel it brewing. Well, this isn't gonna help.
That'll knock it out.
Dude, give me the Pepto's.
So would you describe yourself as sort of like an outdoorsman? No. Washing this down with soup.
Alright, slam this down. Slam it. Chicken bone broth.
Don't make me laugh.
This is Grandma Nell eating the bone broth splooge soup.
Guys, we are in right by the Grand Canyon. We're about an hour away. We're going to wake up. Then we are going to hike all day long.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to see Jesus. I'll tell you one thing. That's good soup.
Raymond's.
That's good soup.
Raymond's. That's good soup.
We find ourselves at the top of the Grand Canyon. We've scaled it, hiked it, and finally mounted its top.
We just finished hiking. We just did 10 miles of the Grand Canyon, and that concludes hiking for our road trip. 16 Thanks. Miles in total.
And we only saw one teeny little rattler snake.
Yep.
And I don't have calluses on my feet. And I don't have to pee. And it was really great. Honestly, really great. Learned a lot about myself, my friend, and God's country.
Alright, we're in California now.
Okay.
Second time here. And as you can see in front of us, there's some sort of what looks to be some sort of golden retriever Rottweiler mix.
Those are dogs just free balling it.
Yeah, and they love it. Maybe we can get them to jump into the car if I pull up next to them.
Unclear if this truck is affiliated with Mitt Romney.
I don't get the reference, but we're gonna get some gas. It's gonna be about $25 a gallon, and Graham is going to single-handedly go broke.
We have officially hit 4,000 miles of driving. We are 20 minutes away. We're in Los Angeles. Man, is it good to be back in Los Angeles. Jack, what do you think?
I am the shell of a man.
We've only gone about, well, we've gone 4,000 miles.
I need electroshock therapy right now. I need the doctor to up my medication to 80 milligrams. I need a dermatologist for sure.
Chiropractic adjustment.
I need to get surgery on my shoulders because they keep popping out in the middle of the night and I scream brutally. And if I just do all of those things, I can start my life. This is a motivational tour. If that's how you should think of it.
And that's not...
You gotta shake it up just to maintain its potency.
And believe it or not, we have not been stopped by the police once.
We need a bud. In and out. This made it worth it. Let me get a side angle.
Yep.
That turned me gay.